Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 4, Example 8. In this example, we want to use the product rule for radicals to simplify the square root of 75. Basically, we're going in the opposite direction with this rule than in examples 6 and 7. 75 itself is not a perfect square, so we need to think to ourselves, is there a factor of 75 that we can take the square root of? Hey, 25 is a factor of 75 and is a perfect square. We can rewrite 75 as 25 times 3 and get the square root of the product 25 times 3. Since we have a product, we can apply the product rule of radicals and rewrite this as the square root of 25 times the square root of 3. Since the square root of 25 is 5, we can simplify this to get our final answer of 5 square root of 3.